the union and give them from your dominion. Turn this day of festivity into a loving destiny. Impart your love, your